And that's over here. Make sure, before you like, I don't know, watch another video, make sure you subscribe here. By that sign, by the way. You know, I'll just do it. Guys, just saw an ad for Wario. And, it's WarioWare Gold. Go play it, it's good. Go play it. I'm not talking anything. Not yet. Okay, so they were at 5:30 a.m. It's actually made. Okay, still subscribe to this guy, but this guy did not make it, but still subscribe to this person. But the creator of it is the original creator of it is actually Sega. So let's watch just watch this. What we might do is do a series of this. Alright, what is episode 1? Heads or Tails. Here we go.
Gloomy speed by Sonic the Hedgehog. Too fast for the making me. Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic, you can really move. Sonic, you gotta kill them all. You get it. Knuckles will die on you now then. I'm gonna sing over this. I don't wanna get copyrighted. Just to be me. If I start to dance, probably saying all that. Here we go. Sonic, no. Here we go. He got his attitude. Sonic, he's the fattest thing alive. He's the fattest thing alive. He's the fastest meme alive. Yeah.
Heads or Tails, written by Lynn Gaskin. Here we go. We're all gonna love this, aren't we?
Welcome to the dark side, 88 Planet Mobius.
Wow, that's Mobius Fox fighting the apocalypse. Ship.
5 seconds, Lord Robotnik, so we can turn to the dark side.
Oh,
I have to make that joke.
I do miss the beauty of this.
So you're basically saying you missed the beauty of this. Well, you know what I missed? I missed the fact that you never had a pinhead, just a pinhead Larry. Like Eggman, what happened? Did Sonic hit you in the head so many times that you had a pinhead? That's a sad one. Why did he get a bird with a mohawk? A robot bird with a mohawk. That actually sounds kinda cool, but still. His eyes! I can see why he always wears glasses. Well, let's keep going.
This place will have a way.
Ew! Don't jump again. Sorry, I was kind of loud. It's a light bulb!
Good morning, Dr. Robotnik. Exciting trip.
Shut up, Snively.
Dang. Robotnik is mean. Then shut up, Snively.
Shut up, Snively.
Eggman, what are you doing here?
I want to join.
Please go away before I have to pull some crates at you.
No, I want to do this. I want to do this now. No!
Shut up.
Ooh, oh, 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 oh. How dare you tell me to shut up? I'll kill you.
Shut up, Eggman, because I'll kill you. It's gonna go the other way around. First of all, Sonic will say technically he doesn't exist. Basically, I can easily beat Sonic, you know. I can easily beat Shadow if I wanted to as well. Not that easy, because he's gonna keep using Cast Spear, Cast Blast, Cast Control. So, Yeah, Shadow's a spammer. Now get out of here before I kill you.
Okay. I'm gone.
Out the door.
Okay.
Alright, sorry for that. I mean, can bring me right there. Here we go. If we hit him a lot, I guess he does. And that bird is such a sort of... Yeah, he was... That's just his eye.
Oh, what is it, Clark? Does Hibbs need another head adjustment?
Did he just straight up call him Cluck? Is that the best name he... Is that the best name he could come up with? And first of all, what's all his freaking nose? Ha! Oh, ha! Look at your nose! Nose long like garden hose! Okay, that's not long like a garden hose, but still. It looks like some weird, freaky... I don't know what to call that. I don't know. Yeah, like one. Okay, think of a drawn fit. For his nose, think of a fist that was drawn, but like the rest of the fingers are gone. Just that one finger. And some of his friggin' lips. Okay. Look at this. Like Wakanda Forever or something. What? Okay. Wakanda Forever. Dang, that's a good.
Any hint of that troublesome hedgehog?
No. Hedgehog.
What do you mean? Not exactly. Either there is or there isn't. Isn't that one of those fettered little freedom fighters?
Yep.
Affirmative, sir. His name is Tails, and he is usually accompanied by Sonic.
Take him. Perhaps his cries will flush out the hedgehog.
I don't like his lips. Now I get to see Tails and Baby
Princess
Sonic.
Princess Sally will love these. I can't wait to get them to her.
Who? Who is this? Princess Sally? What? Who? Sonic's new friend. It's another Thanos. It's a Thanos in here. Just like what Sonic called me. A freaking OC. That hurts a lot. Tails should never ever be around flowers if he sneezes like that. Let's get rid of that. Who is this? Another fan, I'll see.
Nope, not here.
I don't know.
You ready, Rotor?
No. Wait a minute, who said ready, Rotor? Oh my god, Sonic. You're Sonic.
Hey, Sam, don't you call me a fool.
I don't like his voice. I don't like his voice at all. Why is he playing a freaking guitar? I don't know where. Why is there a spotlight? See, these things should be explained. Sonic, stop. You're not way past cool. You suck.
Way past cool, huh? How do you like the entrance? You know the way I come flying in. Hit the old Axl Rose pose right on the downbeat.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit the radical juiciness of the swag, of the fly stuff, the radical gnarly waves I got, with my radical rollerblades, cause I like skateboarding. Radical crappy 90s stuff. Yeah, 90s Sonic. We think we're radical, but we're really crappy in our shows. I'm sorry, Sega.
Sally won't like it. It's too hard rock. It's gotta be softer.
Softer? What do you mean softer? Oh, I hate softer.
Sonic has four arms.
Sonic has four arms. Softer? What do you mean softer? Okay. So Sonic has four arms. It's confirmed that Sonic is a freaking demon from the pits of heck or hell. He's or just heck. He's in with Peaches there. Some of you know Peaches, you know, from the 90s. Rocko's Modern Life episode, and like what's his name? He got sent to hell because he died because he ate something. He took in a bone, and like he said, and like you know, hell is just like something for tourists. Something for tourists, but honestly, it's just a giant blue void. This is just a TV and a chair, and no remote control. What am I talking about again? You know, never mind. Yeah, Sonic just has four hands.
For pillows, for ice cream, music has gotta move. It's gotta be pedal to the metal. It's
no. Ballot schmallot. What is Sonic's like whole pupil thing closed? But like, music not all about rock and roll. It's just like, you know, any type of way, slow, fast, midway, like. Yeah.
No way, man. Ballads make me wanna hurl. Chunkage contained.
First of all, your voice would make me wanna hurl.
He was. 2 minutes ago.
2 minutes ago? Why is the guitar all floppy? Why is Kevin Stan? He thought that was Sonic 2, no problem. That's not even a problem.
It worked! There's the hedgehog. Born. The hedgehog is directly behind you. Forget the small one. Get him, Sonic. Get him. Get him.
Yeah, your little, bomber bug thing is
stupid.
Hey,
Sonic! Over here!
I don't have to spike it. What the heck?
You are history done through out of here. Cause the freedom fighters are up and on the.
You know how stupid that camera is? It only shows it from the side, but not from a forward view. Not like, hey man, where's the other camera? And also, who's the Sally? Where's the Sally lady? Let's see the Sally.
Job worthy.
Hi, Mom! Robotnik!
Oh,
Tails is related to Botnik. Robotnik. Illuminati confirmed. Tails is related
before
to Robotnik. He said, hi,
done,
Mom.
You and the
what's going on?
Right in the palm of my hand.
Power ring?
Should we hold our breath, guys?
No way! Don't hold your breath. There, full
let's
screen.
Juice.
Dude! 90s words. Come out of 10, Sonic. At least swag-a-licious for everybody.
Wake up call, guys. The hedgehog has landed.
Wow, how fast did we go, Sonic?
We were scooting and rooting, little bro. Aw,
oh, no way. Scooting and rooting?
What? Yeah. What does that mean? 1,000 miles? For a second?
Can I ride with you, Sonic?
You want to ride with me?
Yeah.
Sorry, bud. No can do. Just kidding. Let's juice.
Oh, what's going on? There's a lag. There's something. What's going on? You're having fun. Is that a lag? And here's a love scene between Sonic and Tails. It's the third wheel!
Sorry about that, guys.
You're sorry!
The date comes with the third wheel. Okay, who is that?
Now, I've got anyone here.
What Antoine, I do declare, what would I ever do without all your help?
It's nothing really.
Do tell. Satellite, did y'all figure out why these silly throwing arms keep breaking?
We're working on it, buddy. Search database for entry.
Why is she naked?
Variable, catapult. Allow for an extra...
That's Sally.
1,000-pound capacity and begin creation.
Seriously, she's one of the first Sonic characters to ever not wear clothes. I don't think she's not even canon though. But still, a non-canon character was actually the first Sonic character to not wear clothes. Okay, that's actually weird to see a female cartoon character not wear clothes. Like, that's completely weird. You probably agree with me. Don't use that freaking stupid, she can be naked if she wanted to. Like, freaking everyone's naked. That's not right. Sonic's always been naked. People was okay with that, but I don't know why, but. All female characters were clothed, but not this one. Yeah, this should be censored. How do I censor this?
Working. Ooh, you're really beautiful when you work, Princess Sally.
And
ew.
Don't call me princess. Out here, the only royalty is Mother Nature.
Mother Nature doesn't exist.
To me, you always be royalty.
Nature's evil. First is bugs and animals that will kill you. Even the bunnies will.
Huh? The cotton pins. They're made of wood.
Cotton pins.
So, when we increase our payload weight, they break.
That payload bag.
It's Sonic.
Ew. Meme of the day. Meme of the day. Oh my god.
You look a little green. Actually, you look better green. You should keep it.
You guys are real. What's wrong?
I thought you were gonna help.
But what about yesterday?
What about it?
Didn't I help yesterday?
No.
Yeah. No?
Is that an echo?
But what about the day before yesterday?
Sonic, are you gonna help us?
I am.
Thank you.
I was built for speed and born for danger. Speed is my middle name and danger is my game.
Okay.
This is not a game, Sonic.
We need
metal cotter pins for the catapults. What's a cotter pin?
Huh? What?
I know that. Cotter pins. Come on, Rudder. We gotta do the ring thing.
I did the same face,
is
but
it time yet?
Upset.
Any second now.
Here it comes!
What's going on?
Hey, Sonic! How come you're the only guy who can use the power rings?
My Uncle Chuck invented them for me so I can bring down dorks like Robotnik.
Wonder why he's the one of the villain? Because he's the freaking main character, that's why.
I hate creepy Robotnik!
Yeah, don't we all?
Obviously.
Yeah.
Third wheel. This is fantastic. Left and right.
Did you get it?
Yup. Get 6 of these, but they have to be metal.
No problem.
Be cool, Sonic. Way fast.
Big team. Team to be no date, I guess. Okay. Kill your stupid. You saw that. Looking mad, get out of yourself, Tim. Why are you running up the trees?
Stupid tree.
Look where you're going.
Tails, what are you doing?
Going to the big city.
Wait a minute.
I'm excited for you.
Not looking away. Wait, he wasn't looking where he's going, but don't shit up headbutt yourself. No, wait. Don't shit up. Go into a. Just fly into a tree face first. Or even head first. No, just don't fly into a tree at all. How about that? Stupid old Tails. Look at this idiot. Ah, freaking ragdoll.
You little bro, but that's nowhere near cool.
How come?
Because the big city is crawling with SWAT bots. They're all over the place just waiting for you to
What's
come to town so they can roboticize you.
They're they are?
Sure they are.
Okay, but it's all the way back to Knuckle. So if a Buzz Bomber gets real mad and gobbles me up, I bet you're gonna feel just terrible.
It is. Stupid.
Okay. You can go. But listen up. You stay in my backpack and guard the power ring. Got it?
Got it.
He didn't want to go.
Is it gonna be dark when we get to the big city?
That's the plan.
You know how dumb Tails is in this? So see, he's upset. Because he can't go to the big city. He said a stupid bomb is going to gobble him up. Even though he can easily fight those things. So he just like tricks on just so he can like go. So basically you wanna like, so you say you wanna die dealing with one thing, even though like the easiest thing to kill, you wanna die, you're trying to just get upset. Because there's like, you just want to go to this, for a freaking city, where there's millions of freaking robots, like Sonic said, that can take you and bodicize you, like turn into a robot, but like, you're just saying, if you just go back, you're gonna get eaten by one stupid puny thing you can just easily kill in one hit. Dumb Tails. Dumb.
Hold on, we're gonna juice!
Juice it up, baby!
Yeah! Juice it up, baby! Yeah! I got the control. Patrol 9, status. Cease Sector Normal.
Cats.
Place is crawling with SWAT box tails, so we gotta chill. Serious.
Ew, how come the city smells so yucky?
Robotnik's factories hurl tons of crud into the sky every day.
And that's radical. Of course he sneezes.
Gazoota!
Why do you even want to go
past
to the city?
Cool Tails.
Ew, dirty Sonic. Has Sonic even, like, bleed out blood before? Does he even have blood? Do I even have blood?
Those guys! They used to be people! Then Robotnik fed them through his robot machine, and now the robot's working at his crud factories.
Uncle Chuck,
I was like spraying it, I see
Uncle thing. Chuck's picture again? You miss Uncle Chuck?
Oh no! I was talking about, this coffee I had. Well, Shadow! Because he was like, ew, say it, let's spray it. I was like, what? I said, ew, spit out of my mouth. And like, he got mad, like, punched me in my face. It hurt. A lot. Uncle Chuck, another fan! A fan character! Freaking OCs everywhere!
That's one mean looking.
That's Musky!
He looks too mean.
Cause he's a robot, but he won't hurt me. I'm his best bud. Musky! Over here, boy!
Musky?
Hey, it's me, Sonic! Musky, this is the thanks I get at
his butt. Poor Sonic and his butt. Sonic and his butt. His butt fur is gone.
You're putting me through 4 years of obedience school. Bad
4 years of obedience.
You sit, you stay, you don't bite. Understand?
Dang. He's like, sit, stay, don't bite, understand?
See, Tails? You gotta take control. Let the dog know who's in charge.
That probably feels a lot bad. Well, honestly, I'm not really gonna finish the whole episode. I might finish the other half later. Or, could I just give it to like 440. Actually, my PC clock is like 2 hours, I mean, like a few minutes behind. It's actually 444 while 40 is. So, thanks for watching. Bye. I will record the second part if Sega lets me, because little Sega.
We love them. Come on, Sega. Please let me watch the rest of this.
I actually like this.
I will watch this in a while. I only watched this when I was like 4 years old. Okay, now. Thanks for watching, and bye. I'm gonna just talk to Shadow after this.